Welcome to Ecom Squeezed. Quick tips from Retail Outsource. In this tip, I'm going to show you how to print a shipping label on eBay UK. To print a shipping label, you need to go to your seller hub, or it's my hub. You need to go to eBay and then go to your seller hub. In the seller hub, you can see on the task section, just above there, you can see awaiting dispatch, says one. And on the task, you can see print labels and post. Click on it and the new screen pops up. On the new screen, you can see awaiting dispatch. In that, you can see the item as well as the details down there, the buyer ID. You need to click on print postage label. Once you click on the print postage label, it opens up the postage page. So once that page comes in, you can check into the details. You would know the buyer expects the item 5 days from now, so you do have time to send this item. Check the details down there, and then you can either use shuttle, that's why my Hermes, or Royal Mail. In this case, I'm using Royal Mail. It's cheaper, convenient, and better. So in Royal Mail, you need to put the size for it. I'm going to put 100 grams. So you need to make sure that you put the gram first and then add in the 100 there, or else it will not come in properly. So 100, and since it's a book, I'm going to put it as a large letter. Once I put that, I will get the postage options. So I'm going to use second class Royal Mail, which also has tracking. So I can see the price of it. It is 83 pence. So it's cheap and good. So once I set these things, I need to go and accept and agree the conditions and confirm and pay. Once I click that, you can click on open label. And once you click on open label, you'll have the print option. You can just print the label. Once you print it, you can simply go to your eBay. I can show you how it looks. So go to eBay, and in the meanwhile, you can see the tracking has already been shown down there. See, the tracking is shown here. Once you reach to your eBay seller hub, you can go to orders, all orders, and it populates up the item with the tracking number there. If there is any issues with the item, for example, if there's an address loss or something, you can always change it within a few days. So I will show you how to do that in my next video. Thank you. And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below. Thanks again for watching, and stay safe.